First, are you our sort of person? Do you wear a glass eye, false teeth, or a crutch? A brace or a hook? Rubber breasts or a rubber crotch? Stitches to show something's missing? No, no? Then how can we give you a thing? Stop crying. Open your hand. Empty? Empty. Here is a hand to fill it and willing to bring teacups and roll away headaches and do whatever you tell it. Will you marry it? It is guaranteed to thumb shut your eyes at the end and dissolve in sorrow. We make new stock from the soul. I notice you were stark naked. How about this suit? Black and stiff, but not a bad fit. Will you marry it? It is waterproof, shatterproof, proof against fire and bombs through the roof. Believe me, they'll bury you in it. Now your head, excuse me, is empty. I have the ticket for that. Come here, sweetie, out of the closet. Well, what do you think of that? Naked as paper to start, but in 25 years she'll be silver, in 50, gold. A living doll everywhere you look. It can sew, it can cook, it can talk, talk, talk. It works. There is nothing wrong with it. You have a hole, it's a poultice. You have an eye, it's an inch. My boy, it's your last resort. Will you marry it? Marry it. Marry it. You wear a glass eye, false teeth, or a crutch, a brace or a hook, rubber breasts or a rubber crotch, stitches to show something's missing? No, no? Then how can we give you a thing? Stop crying.